It's the ugliest thing I've ever seen. Where are you supposed to wear that thing? Hi guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're new around here, I'm Mita Christine, and I welcome you. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't yet. But yeah, today we are going to talk about trends. Not the good ones, but the bad ones. You know, the brands. The trends that make you just feel so annoyed because they are popular, though they might be ugly or uncomfortable or, you know. All about those trends which are really hot right now, especially on Instagram, Snapchat, whatever. They're not really trends, but I don't know, they are trending. I don't know what's the reason, because some of these are pretty horrible. I hope some of you can identify with me with these trends, but you don't have to. You all have your own opinions, but this is only my opinion. So I hope you understand that. But yeah, without any further ado, let's get into the video. We're gonna start with the least horrible trend. This is not that horrible, I just don't like it, but it's the pajama trend. I have seen tons and tons of pajama tops and shirts and even the trousers. I just don't like the idea of wearing something you would wear in bed. I prefer wearing pajama. I don't even wear pajamas. I wear like an old t-shirt and some ratchet shorts. Don't we have enough shirts to go out with? Why would you wear your pajama outside? Second, we have the furry sandals, which have been everywhere. They are everywhere since Rihanna did her collaboration with Puma. I don't know about you guys, but I think they are, I don't even find the words for these sandals. They're just hideous. It might be the fur, it might be the sandal itself. They're just ugly. And the fur doesn't help at all. They're still ugly. And I don't know, people are wearing these with like skirts and jeans. They are not the shoes to go out with. Okay, the crazy cutout dresses. I don't hate cutouts. I really do love cutouts. When they're like simple, dainty, I don't know. Just too much cutouts is like, it's not a dress anymore. It's like cuts with pieces of fabric. They are all over on Instagram. Every online fashion store has them. I don't know why, because they are ugly. First of all, they show too much skin. Second of all, they're just too complicated. Why would you have so much thing going on in your dress that's like steals everybody's attention? Obviously, that is what you want when you wear a dress like that. This is like my pet peeve of clothing. I don't even know what it's called, but it's the jumpsuit. Skin tight all over your body. It's the ugliest thing I've ever seen. Where are you supposed to wear that thing? It's like skin tight all over. It's so tacky. It's ugh, like a second skin. And since it's so tight, I don't know. Why would you wear it at home? It's too tight. Like when I'm at home, I just want to chill in like comfy big clothes and I don't want to worry a thing. Not to mention, I would like leave the house looking like a freaking sausage. I wouldn't touch that thing in a million years. This is something you can do, right? With not so much, but just the little details here and there. But going overboard with shirt styling, I'm sure you have seen some shirts with ribbons in back or the sleeves tied in your boob area or whatever. It's totally fine, but when your shirt looks like this, you will know something went wrong. Big time. You know, shirts like this one, they are too complicated. They don't even look good anymore. And I love it when you can make a basic shirt look so much more, but when it looks like you have just added like a million different sleeves, like extra sleeves everywhere, bows and everything, it's just gross. Stop it! I just love a good brand like this one. If you follow me on my Snapchat, I will link it down below. If you don't yet, you will know that I love a good brand, okay? Whenever, whatever the subject, I will rant about it. Finally, we have the complicated bikini wear. As you can see, like, most of the stuff I've been listing are just too complicated. There are the basic things that are just taken too far, like way too far. There are strings attached everywhere, there are crazy cutouts again. This trend is just too much. They are way too complex, they must be uncomfortable too. And the tan lines? Can you even imagine, like, wearing that thing to to a beach for hours and then coming back to your hotel and noticing that you look like a freaking zebra? If that's what you want, go ahead, wear that bikini all day long, everywhere. But yeah, I just think it's crazy and that should go out of style. So those were my horrible trends at the moment. Like I said, this is just my opinion of the trends I find horrible. You can do whatever you want with your life. I hope you enjoyed my ranting and you will give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you haven't done it yet. Also, check out all my social media. I have linked all them below in the description box. And I will see you in my next video.